Welcome to MooMooMath, where we upload a new math video every day. In this video, I'd like to talk about multiplication and division of integers. Step one when multiplying integers is multiply or divide the numbers and ignore the signs. Step two, ask, are the signs in the original problem the same, both positive and negative? Yes, the answer is positive. No, the answer is negative. Let's work some multiplication and division of integers problems. Hello, welcome to MooMooMath, and in this video, I'd like to talk about multiplying and dividing integers. Now, sometimes when you get multiplying a negative and negative number or a positive and negative number, you get confused on what the answer should be. So there are two rules to follow, and I had both of these rules in the intro. If the two signs are the same, negative and negative, or positive and positive, then the answer is positive. If the sign is a positive and negative, the answer is a negative. So in this first example, so what you do first, you just multiply the two numbers together like there are no signs. So 5 times 2 is 10. And then since both numbers are negative, the answer will be positive. Okay, next example. I multiply like I would normally. 7 times 3 is 21. And then since one sign is negative, the answer is negative. It's as easy as that. Okay? Now, what about when we divide? You follow the same process. You divide normally. 6 divided by 2 is 3. And since both signs are negative, it will be a positive answer. So the answer will be 3. Okay, let's work a couple more examples. We have 12 divided by 6. 12 divided by 6 is equal to 2. Oh, that's an ugly 2. Let's do a pretty 2. It's 2. And then since we have a positive and a negative, the answer will be negative. And the last one, we have 8 times 4. And that is 8, 16, 24, 32. And we have one negative sign, so it is negative. Thanks for watching. I hope that helps in multiplying positive and negative integers. MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day.